Yo, YouTube, what is going on? It's back with another video. We are here with another reaction video to the 10 would you rather questions that will reveal the real you. Now, personally, I love would you rather questions. Would you rather questions really, like, reveal who you really are? Like, would you rather eat 10 cockroaches or die by fire or something? Like, those are, like, real crazy scenarios and really get you thinking. So I'm actually pretty excited for this video. If you're excited for the video, leave a like down below, leave a comment down below, and give me some of your, like, would you rather questions. You feel me? And then I'll probably answer them. Most likely, 99%, 100%, I'll answer them. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. It gives you good luck before the video, and let's hop right into it. 90 second IQ boosters, man. Hold on, I'll give y'all a second. I'll probably say, know who am I going to marry? You're out of your list of a big thing, but you're not. Okay, alright. I was gonna choose that, but I said no. Nah, I don't want to know when I'm gonna die. Probably hit it. Damn. All right, I'll give y'all a quick second. Bro, I'd rather, you know what I'm saying? I'd rather be beautiful, bro. Nah, bro, I'd rather be beautiful, bro. Dang, why she got a sign saying need a job? Whoa. I don't mind not standing out, bro. Or not being being unnoticed, bro. Nah. You gotta do a reevaluation of that. Huh? Okay. I'd rather get married to a movie star, bro. Hey, that's me. I am a very confident person, and I do like to take risk. In case you ain't know. What's going on? This is interesting. Which one y'all think? I'll give y'all a couple seconds. Dang, that's actually pretty interesting. Okay. I say read people's minds. That's interesting. Intriguing. Understandable. Now that's where you got me wrong, at least a little bit, because you know I can be insecure sometimes. You know that's where everybody is. Everybody insecure. But you said care very much about what others think of me. Not really. Like, it matters a little bit because it has to matter. You feel me? It has to matter. But very much, that's very poor choice of words. But understandable. Rich, but never have time to spend my money. Oh. That junk. Win the lottery and lose your best friend. Who do they think I am? Ha! You have to step on toes to get your happiness. You have to. You have to. It's like, you got to. It's not cool. You got to. Oh, that's nice. Ooh. 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 Aggressive. Aggressive. Marry my soulmate. See, now this is where you got me right. This is true. This is true. I'm a lovable guy. I love love. You know what I'm saying? I'm a lovable man. And I forgive and forget, you know? Mostly forget, because I forget a lot. But I forgive and forget. You feel me? So, like, you know what I'm saying? This is true. This is true. Ah, I know a couple people like that. I know a couple people like that. We're not allowed to. Oh, that's one thing. That's ooh. That's Always be 2 hours early. That's one thing I hate, bro. I hate being late. I don't like really being late though. Cause late, you're late to a lot of stuff. That's facts. That's facts. And it's understandable. It's understandable. Makes sense. This is difficult. This is difficult. This is difficult. What do you mean? Who is out here? This out here. I'll give y'all a second. I'd rather have my thoughts appear by my head. Nah, bro, you gotta be a dangerous mob, you know what I mean, to reveal your browser history. A dangerous. That's true. That's what I'm saying. Jeez, that was difficult. Shit. Sweat. Dang. Ooh, difficult. I'd rather be gossiped. Okay. Yeah, I'd rather be gossiped though. Cause if you ignore it, like that's just depressing. I mean, what can I say? I am very charismatic. Last question. What are we rocking with? Ooh. 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 This is interesting. I'd be able to take back anything I say. Care about that. We're not trying to eavesdrop on conversations. We don't do that here. We don't do that. I do hate people who are selfish, man. I can't stand selfish people, bro. My goodness. Hey. Get out of here. I can't stand selfish people. I promise you, I can't stand selfish people, bro. But like, that's the end of the video, y'all. What does those questions say about you? Which ones did you choose? Which one was the hardest in your opinion? Drop those down in the comments. But that's the end of the video. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Comment down below, you know what I'm saying? Your favorite questions, the hardest questions, the easiest questions, and more ideas for videos. Follow me on Instagram @1.bry. And we out this joint. Peace.